Good morning, back at it again, another video. Currently about to cook up the eggs, got the stove on. I felt a little sick this morning, so I drank one of these propolis shots. It's like vitamin C, D, zinc, and some turmeric to try. I don't know, I don't want to be sick, so I took some of those. So cook up the eggs and then see you guys. We have eggs, no rice or potatoes, and we have the oatmeal. So after this, I'm gonna go put on my clothes and get in the car. Alright, so today's legs, and I always start out leg day with a mile on the bicycle. Try to get it under 5 minutes.
Exercises off camera. Alright, so here we are at lunch. Meal today, we got chicken breast. We actually had two, but I forgot to record. Two chicken breasts and some broccoli and rice. That's about it.
I just caught this. I built it. It's funny looking. It was extremely funny looking, but I built it. He's copping that. Not bad. Today, we got a cooking dinner, but I'm only doing the broccoli. My dad's doing the chicken on the grill, but I'll show you how to do the broccoli, because I also eat this the rest of the week in meal prep. So first, I put some oil, some water, and some minced garlic into the pan. I chop up the broccoli and put it into a pan. So this is how I chop it up. So boom. Whoop. Went away. The amount of water just so like the bottoms of them are floating. So now, I'm gonna add some seasoning. I'm gonna do a little pinch of salt. Fresh red pepper. Coriander. Fenugreek. Dried minced garlic salt. Marigold. Okay. I don't know, but it's good. Looks like paprika. So Italian seasoning. That's really how good you want to get with this. It's some good old Parmigiano. Oy, oy, oy.
Now we just leave it here, simmering and whatnot. It's already looking pretty good. And we're gonna go check out my dad's chicken. That's it for the video.
This is dinner. All finished. Chicken, broccoli. Next video, I'll show you guys
process of seasoning and cooking the chicken. Thank you.